Right here.
That's 5712.
Is there a reason why you have to drive like that?
The problem is you're driving like an idiot in here.
You're racing in here.
This isn't a fucking racetrack, dude.
You don't have to have your driver's license.
You don't have to. Let me have your driver's license.
Turn the car off before you get snapped out of the car.
Turn the car off. Oh my God. Give me your driver's license.
Oh really? Pepper spray and everything? Oh my God.
Hey.
Okay, well, those are all reasons why you shouldn't be driving recklessly in a parking lot.
I'm not driving recklessly.
Yes, you were.
Do you have like a
Let me have your driver's license,
sir.
Do you know how fast
I was going?
Yes.
Oh, really? Can I see? Because I mean...
You're visually estimated at 35 miles an hour, so
35 miles
license.
Per hour? I just...
Where's your driver's license, sir?
Oh, my God. Actually, I don't have to hand out. You have to hand me your driver's license
when I ask for your identification, sir.
No,
that's how it works in the state of Florida.
If you don't want to,
that's what we call resisting, and you'll go to jail for that.
Resisting?
Yes,
am
that's
I
what
under
that
arrest?
Is. You will go to jail for resisting if you don't provide me your driver's license.
That's not a crime. What I just did wasn't a crime.
Let me have your driver's license.
You know it's not a crime.
Give me your driver's license, sir.
What's the problem?
Give me your driver's license.
Do you know how fast I was going?
I already explained it to you, sir.
No,
so
give me a supervisor.
You want to give me your driver's
license?
Give me your driver's license, sir.
Give me...
Really? Oh, my God.
You're making this a lot more difficult than it should be, bro.
No, you're doing it more difficult. I just told you, you don't know how fast I was going, so you really can't give me a ticket.
I've already explained it to you.
No, you explain nothing. You're just telling me what you think is right.
Okay, Christian. Since you have such a hard time understanding everything, do you understand English?
Absolutely, I understand English.
Okay, do you understand that I'm wearing a police officer's uniform right now?
I understand that,
okay.
But that doesn't give you the
right
to just
snatch stuff in my hand. Are you driving the vehicle in the state of Florida?
I am.
Okay, this is your driver's license, correct?
Yes.
Okay, great. So now that we've established that you have common sense between your head, I've visually estimated you traveling at 35 miles an hour in here.
35 miles per hour?
Okay?
Are you serious?
I visually estimated that. So, I've already established to you how fast you're going. So the mere fact that you want to continue down this path, that's fine.
You're
whatever.
Giving me an estimate. That's not true because, I mean, you can say...
It's a 98 hotel. Can you copy 1050?
You know what the speed limit is in here? And you weren't going 50. You were going way faster. Whatever.
Mississippi Tag Alpha 353-67.
Are there any
5712 Ridge Club Loop?
Are there anything at
1012 with the hotel mic?
Weapons? I just came from work. Look at my name tag, dude. I just came to change my
name.
What's the problem?
The problem is you're driving, sir.
I'm driving home because I came to change my pants. What the hell is the problem now?
The problem is you're driving.
Well, I was driving because I'm coming home. What am I supposed to do? Walk from Millennial?
Not drive like that.
Oh my God.
Do you have your registration for this vehicle?
I just bought it like 2 days ago.
So is it not registered to
you? I have the title upstairs.
Is this vehicle registered to you?
Well, I'm telling you.
Do me a favor, turn off your lights so your batteries don't go dead. I don't want your car to get stuck here. Do you have anything that says you own this vehicle in the car right now?
I have the title upstairs.
Okay, who'd you buy this vehicle from?
From Yvonne Van.
Okay, who's that?
It's somebody I just bought the car
okay,
from.
Okay, so the Mississippi Tag, who does that belong to?
From him.
Okay. Where they live?
They live in Auburndale, Florida.
Okay.
Oh my God. I can't believe this shit. And you, what's your name? I want to know your name.
Officer Hernandez.
Officer Hernandez, can I get your badge? Your
badge? It's right here.
I want to take a picture of your badge.
It's alright, look. Hey, you see this right here?
Not supposed to do that shit.
Okay. Everything is being recorded, so it's no big deal.
No, you snatched shit off my hands.
And guess where it's at? Right here.
Oh, yeah. Hey.
Okay.
Hi.
Good. Hey, say hi.
How's it going?
First day back from vacation.
Off my hand, and you're not supposed to do that shit.
Okay.
I just came inside my car to grab shit.
Yeah, Mississippi 28.
That's the thing. You guys come out of high school and you turn into cops.
Mm-hmm.
You guys think to your badasses.
Yeah, sure.
It's easy to get.
Never went to college or anything.
It's easy to get into the police academy, isn't it?
Sure is.
You're an asshole.
Yeah.
Never went to college or anything, you know?
Oh, absolutely. You didn't go to college. You went to high school. That's the thing.
Charlie. 4-8-0. I'll be right back.
Where do you work at? The outlets?
What?
I said, do you work at the outlets?
I work at Target.
Oh, okay. I'm just asking, man. I see a radio and...
A ticket for what?
Unlawful speed.
Unlawful speed? Do you have proof of that?
Yes, sir.
Oh, no. You don't have proof of that. You don't have proof of that. I'll see you in court, man.
Okay, great.
I'll call you out in court. You don't have proof of that,
too. Hello. Qué pendejo, ¿qué nombre joden? ¿Dónde joden? Nada, que llegué ahí ahora mismo. Ahora llega ahora mismo y están dando un ticket porque van por velocidad, ¿en qué carajo? Como si ellos tuvieran un radar.
Do you have a radar?
Huh?
A radar that says how fast I was going? Because the last time I got a ticket for speed, it said the speed I was going.
Okay, well listen.
And
hey, if you want to go to court and you want to challenge it, it's up to you.
Yeah, I'll go to court, but you're just wasting your damn time.
It's fine.
And what the hell are you guys doing here anyways? Why don't you guys pay attention to the shit that you guys were here for in the first place?
Okay.
You guys just want to fill the quota. That's what you guys want to do. You got shit to do. People stealing around this fucking neighborhood and you guys are paying attention to somebody just getting fucking from work. What the hell's your problem? Actually, you guys don't even do shit for stuff that my car got broken into while I was inside the car. You guys still haven't done shit. And that was like a year ago. Fucking detective, huh? Fucking get another job. Can I take a picture of your badge? Mr. Hernandez?
It's all recorded here.
No, I want to take a picture of your badge. If you're recording it, then whoever who's seeing me, I want to take a picture of your badge and you're not letting me. And I have all the right to do that.
Can.
That?
Go ahead.
Let me take a picture of your badge.
Go ahead.
Let me take a picture of your badge. That's why you're putting the flash so I can't see it, right?
Go ahead.
You're being a smartass. You're being a smartass. You're resisting. You're doing unlawful shit right there. Because I have all the right to do that, and you're not letting me do it. I'll see your fucking ass in jail and fucking
in jail.
Court, and I'll see yours in court as well. Because you guys don't have shit to do. Can you turn that shit off? Or are you just nervous because I'm going to take a picture of your fucking badge? Now you're not talking shit, right? You think I'm stupid? You think because I'm Hispanic, I don't know my fucking rights? Stupid asshole, I fucking was born in San Diego. I can see that in my hands. Thank you. Hey, what's your name?
Officer Robbins, 31120, sir.
Yeah, so what's your radar? Since I was going at lawful speed and you know how fast I was going, you say estimated 35 miles per hour. When there's a fucking bump right there, how am I gonna get... Dude, this car probably doesn't even go 35 miles per hour.
You don't want to listen.
This doesn't even go 35 miles per hour that quick. You just don't have shit to do, man. To get a fucking job. Or were you a bully in school? Or somebody bullied you? Got your problem? You couldn't defend yourself? You gotta take out your pepper spray on me? You gotta have a lot of patience, huh, on your job? I wonder how it goes, how far it goes.
Do you have proof of insurance for the vehicle, sir?
Sorry?
Do you have proof of insurance for the vehicle?
Do I have to give it to you? Because
yes, if you don't provide me with insurance, I'm going to have to write another ticket.
Then write another ticket.
All right.
Because I'm going to see you in court anyways, because you say that I was going lawful speed, and you have proof of it. You have no proof. You guys stopped me, and the first thing that came out of your mouth was fucking... and shit and whatever, I'm not a citizen.
I have a body camera, but that's okay.
I didn't
I'm glad
have
your memory is not that good because our body camera is recording.
Oh yeah, it's
so
easy.
You're making a fool of yourself right now.
I'm making a fool of myself.
Sure. We'll be happy to play this for the judge in traffic court.
Absolutely.
And he or she will be very pleased to see that you used absolutely no restraint in your demeanor where we did. And we explained to you multiple times what was going on.
You took shit out of my hands. You took my wallet out of my hand while I was inside the car.
Okay. You didn't want to provide it. And you're
no, that doesn't mean anything. That doesn't mean anything. That doesn't give you the right to take out my wallet out of my car. You came into my car and grabbed my stuff. You can't do that.
We had a lawful reason for the stop, sir.
That's not a lawful reason. If I would have killed somebody, if I would have ran somebody over, but I didn't do that. Plus, you're in the fucking middle of the road. There's 20 parking lots, parking spaces here. You're in the middle of the road. If I park right there, like the way you are, you pass by, you're gonna tell me to move. That's how a law works here, and probably everywhere in the world. People, like, the authority thinks they have more authority than everybody else. Reason of you guys being here anyways? I want to know because I live in this neighborhood. I have the right to know because it's for my safety and the safety of my family. I want to know what you guys were doing here.
Well, you can look up
the camera.
You can look up the call log.
No, I don't have to know the call log because if you can tell me and you're here, you should be able to tell
me. You can
me.
Look up our call sign and if
no,
you really
want
to put that much effort.
Can you tell me?
We don't have to tell you.
Why not?
Okay, but you can look up our call sign. And
why,
you can see why we were here.
Why not? Why can't you tell me?
Because I don't have to tell you.
You.
I could tell you, but I don't have to.
Oh, you could tell me, but you don't have to?
Correct.
What does that mean?
That I could tell you.
But you don't have to? What does that mean? So if you could tell me, how can you have not have to? If you could. Like, it's like if you say, I can, but I won't.
Same thing.
Well, then why not?
Why not what?
Why can't you tell me? I live here. I want to know for the safety of me and myself and my family. I want to know why you're here.
Okay. Well, look. If you feel that your family is in that much safety, you can call Orlando Police Department.
For what?
And you can ask, you know, why was this unit out here?
No, I don't want
to. Okay, you don't want to put that much effort into it, right?
No, because I don't got so much.
You've been an inconvenience to us, so I'm not going to make I'm not gonna make it easy for you. If you actually care, you can call the Orlando Police Department and you can figure out why we were here.
Can I take a picture of that? Oh, you're waiting, huh? You're waiting, you're smart ass. The reason he's turning on his light on is so I can't see his badge.
I already told you.
You don't want to let me take a badge number?
I told you my badge number already, 32053.
What? So you're saying it, but it's not like I want to take a picture of your badge. I'll see you in court because people get away with murder, bro.
Okay. Fine.
People get away with murder and they're out there. You're just fucking writing a fucking ticket for a speed that you guys don't even know how fast I was going. Yeah, even if I was on the street and I passed by you at 65, you don't have proof I was going 65? You're not gonna give me a ticket, man. You can give me a ticket, but you're gonna see me in court. You don't got proof, you don't got a radar. You can't just assume, oh, he was going 35 miles per hour in a 15.
So are you admitting that speed limit in here is 15 miles an hour?
No, I didn't say it wasn't. I know it's 15.
I'm asking you. Oh, so you know it's 15. That's what I'm asking.
It's 15.
Okay, just making sure.
Yeah, it's 15, absolutely.
Okay.
But it doesn't mean I was going more than 15.
Okay.
You don't have proof that I was going over 15.
Okay.
That's it. That's all I'm saying. You should see people racing down here. Fucking actually, and you know what? The vehicle probably is under insurance because I haven't done the registration swap still, so it's still under insurance.
Okay, but you have to show proof of insurance.
Yeah,
and if you when you go to court, if you can show on February 14th, if you had insurance, that ticket will be waived.
Oh.
You just have to show proof at the time of the stop. If you don't have proof at the time of the stop, we can write you a ticket.
Oh, and you're giving me a ticket in private property too.
Okay.
That's another thing, private property. Hey, hurry up. I'm on the clock too, you know. What is he doing? Looking for a miracle? Why are you not letting me, say to the camera why you're not letting me take a picture of your badge? This officer's not giving me his badge number.
I've already given you my badge number.
Tell it. Say it. Tell you. Tell me your
32053.
Which one is it?
32053, Officer Hernandez.
Officer Hernandez, and why are you not letting me take a picture of you?
Our policy doesn't state that you have to. I have to allow you to take a picture of me. Well, I just have to provide it for you.
Well, I have the right. I have to the right to record you. So.
And that's fine. Yeah. You can record me all you want. All
right. Well, what's your partner's number?
You'd have to ask him.
Name?
Officer Robbins.
And Officer Hernandez right here, he snatched my wallet out of my car through the window without my consent. Oh, and I did not roll my window down either. My windows were down. They're gonna waive the ticket for the insurance. You'll see why? Because you stopped me for a speed, and that's how you found out that I didn't have insurance on my car.
Alright, sir. Are you gonna be quiet and listen?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, you're getting 4 citations, okay?
Oh, citations? Yeah, sure.
Okay. So, the first one is for unlawful speed, okay?
Which you don't have proof.
Okay. Unlawful speed means you're driving too fast for the condition. Are you gonna let me talk, or you just. Okay, here your ticket, sir. Have a nice night.
You have a nice
hold on. Your wallet's up here.
The driver of the vehicle didn't want to listen to the statements why I was giving him the citation, so I just handed him his tickets and his information and released him on scene.
My body camera was turned on.
It's alright, I got the whole thing. I'm still on. Figure we'll wait till he gets inside, then I'll turn it off.
I just wanted to. Like, it's on.
Your battery dead? Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Where's my extra battery? Oh, it's gotta be in my car. Shit, it's gotta be. Thank you. Have a good day, man. Have a good night.
Trying to have a better night, sir. Have a better night, sir.
And we're off.